is that there's Braille on DriveUp ATMs. I know it's equal opportunity state, you know? Here's what I figured. I figured that God is doing this, setting up for a revival to come. Because blind people are going to suddenly be healed, and they're going to drive a car, go get in a car and drive, and say, you know, I've never really been able to read. Jesus healed me, now all I know how to do is Braille. So they're going to have Braille everywhere.